There's a big lizard here and it's huge and it's very like Pluton and skink mixed together, but it's too big for both of them. It looks very soft and smooth. It's very cute, even though I don't know what type it is.
Looks like a type of skink.
So I better say goodbye. So thanks for watching and bye for now. I'll see you on our next adventure. And remember, subscribe so you can join me on our next adventure.